City Council is wrapping up its final session before the municipal elections in October. That means it's the final session as well for city councillors who have decided they're not running again, including Councillor Mary Margaret McMahon, who gave her farewell speech in chambers today.
I have a motion that City Council directs city clerks to ban the use of the phrase, "I will just be brief."
Well, her motion didn't pass, but council got the joke when the Beaches East York councillor gave a gift to the speaker.
It's a bullshit button. And
are you going to miss it?
Yes, yeah. Mm-hmm. It's bittersweet.
But McMahon won't miss the negative emails she received during the past 8 years.
And stick your email where the blank blank.
Okay. And sometimes those emails came with photos.
Oh, oh! I can't even show that. Wow.
McMahon says 75% of the emails she's received as a counselor are nasty versus 25% positive. She has an interesting way, though, of dealing with the brutal ones.
If they were really bad, I would knock on their door.
Really?
I'd go and hunt them down, knock on their door, and try and kill them with kindness. Which? And 99% of them totally softened, and there was a lot of, you know, there's a lot of courage behind that computer.
McMahon had a serious message for council during her last speech. She's in favor of fixed terms. That's why she's leaving after just two.
We know how difficult it is to unseat an incumbent. And if we truly want the makeup of council that we aspire to, the gender equity, the diversity, and the youth, we're going to have to, we say we want that all the time, we're going to have to step aside. It was the most exciting thing I've ever done in my life. And in high school, I said I'd never do it when my dad was mayor of Collingwood. Here I am. And but I'd like to think that people can see that you can come in, do a good job, and move on. And that's healthy for our city, and it's healthy for City Hall.
Councillors Filion, Davis, and Colle have also announced they will not be seeking re-election.